SDs. 4 SDs. 5, 6. What is going on here?
Yeah, looks like
oh, the short. Oh, 7 SDs. Holy cow. Trails' new megaphone really showed some resilience in that game.
Yeah.
All right, I'm here.
I'm queer.
I'm ready to.
Let's go.
I'm ready for grants. Oh, I should probably change the game count to 0-0.
Maybe.
You gotta commentate solo. While
I have to commentate solo? Oh man. Well,
I'm fixing it.
We've got a couple of animals running around on stage. I can't see anything because there's a giant
animals?
Box cover.
Don't you mean furries?
What's the name of that game? Oh shit.
Marvel vs. Capcom.
It's like Earth Spirit or some shit.
Huh?
What's that new? It's like Earth Spirit or some shit where it's like old furries. Oh yeah. Okay. So here we're at
Necromancer.
We're not Final Round or Final Round Game Shop.
I know, but Trail said he still talks to them, so leave it.
Let's go. That's
I could take it off. If
no.
But it's Trail's decision. Any decision made, like if you ever want to complain about anything about this tournament, blame Trail. I didn't do it. All I do is bring the recordings. That's it. I don't do anything.
True.
Okay, that's a lie. I did seed last week, but
give yourself a higher seed than normal.
I had other people checking it too.
They happened to agree
Fuddy
agreed after I held a knife up to him.
Yeah, exactly. Ooh, Fuddy Duddy.
Player 2 is Will, correct?
Yeah, Trail's new megaphone.
Trail's new megaphone indeed. It's the first time we've ever seen Trail's new megaphone in this bracket.
Dude, I did not know that a megaphone could be sentient and this good at melee.
It's insane.
I mean, at least third, maybe
what,
second.
What a loser's run.
This up. Maybe first.
Maybe first. You can't count on any odds.
I keep forgetting I might lose.
Man. How would that make you feel? You get to grands through winners, and then you lose to a microphone.
That would make me feel bad.
Sorry, megaphone. I didn't mean
that. That'll make me feel bad. I won't feel bad if I lose to Landry, because all our sets are super close. Winners
hands.
Finals was super close. But yeah, if I lose to a megaphone, it's gonna be it's gonna hurt. I might quit. I might just switch to Roy, just play casually again.
Oh hell yeah.
Didn't think about that anyway. I almost played Roy today. Thank God I didn't. I don't think I would have gotten to grands with Roy.
But you gotta think about the what ifs. What if you did?
What if I did?
Yeah.
Maybe next week I'll go to win.
Last soccer.
If I win this tournament, I'll just never play Peach again.
If you win this tournament,
just say last time I played Peach, I won the tournament everywhere I go.
If you win the tournament, do you like claim ownership of Trail's megaphone now?
If he's the one I beat in. If it's Landry, then nothing happens.
So if Landry wins the set, he is now the proud owner of the megaphone.
Yeah, I think so.
But then you would beat Landry.
I still don't get the megaphone.
Oh, okay.
Like, I have to actually beat the megaphone to get the megaphone.
Understand. Okay.
Yeah, but, okay. Oh my god, this is so close.
It was in Landry's lead earlier, but looked away for a few seconds.
The megaphone
brought it back. He's really showing a lot of resilience in this match.
Actually, I think the megaphone's gonna win. If he can take this set,
maybe
he's gonna beat me. He's looking so crisp right now. Oh, this should be it. Yep.
And
I was gonna say back here. Oh, dude.
Imagine if
he might have done that on purpose. Just died. I would have been so mad at him.
Sorry. Game one to the megaphone.
You know, they totally could have lied to me about who's on which port. I wouldn't be surprised if they had. I'm pretty sure Landry usually plays blue now, though. And I don't think Dust usually plays blue. So, pretty sure Dust is typically blue.
I wasn't sure at all about anything.
I'm afraid I wasn't watching closely enough to see a playstyle differences. Too many memes, not enough schemes, broken dreams, the bullet ride.
White is for sure Landry. Or Clint. Or Cole. Jesus.
No.
It's the megaphone. White is megaphone. The megaphone. The megaphone.
None of those people that you said. You know, white is definitely the megaphone.
It's a very familiar looking man. Oh, a megaphone over there. Hello. Need an update score after this.
I can do that.
Yeah, 1-0 for player one. For the new megaphone on the block.
Yeah, I won't be wrong here, because it just says P1. So even if we're wrong about the tags, this is it, because it doesn't have the tag.
It's fine. Better than nothing, right?
True.
I'm so glad I don't have tilts that I have to angle. It's
sure.
So hard.
But imagine how rewarding it would feel after successfully doing
I feel like that's like any punish is like I expect to do it. I'm not happy if I hit it, I'm just mad if I miss it. Probably
wow.
Change that mindset, but
wow.
That's how I feel.
That put things in perspective, but 2-0 smashes, took the stock, starts the chain grab, it's a fun time.
I mean, if I just don't know like what to do or what I could have done, or I like picked the wrong thing, I'm fine. But if I just execute wrong, I get hella tilted.
Imagine how weird it would look if Peach's tilts had.
I know, like, how would that work? You know, they might, like, it might,
like just
look differently.
In files?
Yeah, it might not look different, but, like, it's possible that they do, like, slightly affect the angle or something. I don't know.
I've never considered it.
Because her F tilt has, like, a lot of weird angles it can send depending on which hitbox it hits with.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised if you could change that even more with the angles on it. Probably not. Stock to stock. Megaphone.
A lot of running, I like it.
This is totally anyone's set. I would have called it beforehand. Watching it, I'm still going to say this is definitely either player's set. Good spacing.
Off of
wait for the clangle and then up smash.
The history of Landry and the Megaphone. You could say that it seems like Landry would win on paper, but
if I had to bet, I would have put it on Landry beforehand, just because Landry's had some really good results recently.
That's
but
true.
If you just asked me, like, I was who would win, like, asking for just an open-ended answer, I'd say I have no idea. It could go either way.
Here we go. Look, two games close. In a row where we're on last stock.
Yep. Foxes are one of the most volatile matchups. Still,
it's even close. Megaphone looking strong right now. That was a really good nair and convincing last stock right there. Two
wow.
For the Megaphone. It's 2-0 for the Megaphone.
Because like I said, like beforehand, I would have said I'd give the edge to Landry, but now Megaphone's up 2-0. Landry's still bringing back, but
very confident in this final destination pick. So he did lose on it last one game, but it didn't look too like convincing in the Megaphone's favor.
I'm not sure about this, but I think Will tries to win when he thinks he can actually win. But if a player is there who's like the PR players or funny buddies there, then he's just like
he's going to
close he knows
down.
It's gonna be really hard to beat them.
That
he's,
way
he's not gonna care where he is in the bracket. But if he feels like he can beat every player in the bracket, then he will go low. Not sure about that. That's just how it feels. Like,
well, I mean,
might just be
it's a really good observation because you're not the only person that shares like that thought.
Yeah.
When there was a bracket over the summer at Tilted where Fuddy entered as just Will.
Yeah.
And somebody else, I think it was Logan.
Entered as Dirty Fuddy, yeah.
Yeah. And it was the first week that I didn't go, second week that I didn't go because I had a test and I was keeping up through.
Oh, and you
the
thought
bracket.
It was actually Will?
Yeah, I see Will go, oh, like he eliminated, oh, he double elimed.
Oh, hold on. This is really good punish from Landry. It's all like, okay, never mind.
He jinxed it.
He had some really cool stuff there. I just want to point that out. Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, no, you're fine. But Will, he won through winners and double eliminated Logan. And I was losing it. Because
yeah.
I was like, there's no way.
And you're right, there was no
way. Well, yes, you're right, there was no way. But it's funny because earlier in the week, I was hanging out with Eric and Will. and we're going on saying, Will, you need to open all 8 gates.
Yeah, we talked about it. I remember talking about that too.
But
how did he make that? Oh, Landry just got up. It's too early.
Looking better on this go around of Final Destination than last, but
usually really good here. I don't know what happened last time. Not that Megaphone was bad last time, just later that he was missing some stuff, but he doesn't typically. I think nerves are high all around this bracket too.
If I was in Landry's position right now, I'd be a little terrified because this is possibly my last game in the bracket.
Yeah.
Possible last two stocks. And
yeah, my
he's remaining composed. He was holding on very well in the beginning. And it seems like Megaphone's climbing back into this match rather quickly at this point now, actually.
That was a really good string of leads and coverage.
Off smash takes it. Now Landry's on his last stock. See how it's Megaphone responds to it.
Stock's not a win. Two games is
a pretty good lead. Only takes one loss to tilt someone though.
Oh, you know what bracket made me think that about Dust though was Perry.
Yeah,
Dust went all out of Perry. Because he beat me there. We had a super close set, best set I've ever had with Dust, because I think it's the only time. Maybe he wasn't going all out, but he's definitely the hardest I've seen him try against me. And then I didn't see it when I knew he went against TBA in game 5. He played Zelda for 2 or 3 of the games, I think. But like, he almost took it over TBA. Getting fifth in that bracket.
Didn't
I feel like
go off at that bracket?
I think Arca ended fifth as well, but it could be wrong. It was so hard. I think Charleston got something.
Yeah. Landry clutches out with a up smash that game, brings it back.
Right,
2-1. See how Megaphone's going to respond to the situation, where he's going to take him.
I love how he started just like memeing, but then like we got super invested in it. It's actually been a really good set.
You know, it has. The last set that I remember, Landry.
Not that I didn't expect it to.
Playing Wiz when we were still at final round, and it was, I want to say it was in December. It might have been a little bit sooner than that, but Landry played very conservative against him, and it really tilted him. And I think it was a convincing 2-0. And Will slammed his controller. That's the last
time I remember that.
That's the last time I remember them playing.
You know, Landry, I feel like he still plays a very defensive game, but he's not nearly as campy as he used to be. Like, he actually gets a lot more punishes now.
Yeah.
That's where he's gotten a lot better. He still has the dash dance game, the laser game, the spacing, but the baits.
Yeah.
He just kills people a lot more now. So, we got a Christmas Fox now. So, is that Landry, I think?
Yeah, that's still Landry.
Can't see the text because of the microphone. I couldn't remember.
Move it over.
There's another microphone.
Oh, true. I thought we were both going off the same one.
I think this one's a little better.
Okay.
Doesn't matter. It's probably going to be real quiet.
That's all I say. I've been speaking for it the whole time.
Yeah, that's fine.
But,
that's how I first did it. I don't have a whole lot of room here.
Megaphone's pick onto Yoshi.
Oh,
looking a tad bit in Andrew's favor.
Oh, definitely. And see, that's one thing with the stage pick. As I was saying, like, these punishes are better. Back 6 months ago, maybe a year ago, like, I would have said this is a good pick against Landry. He doesn't do well with small space, but now, I don't think so. I mean, it's a ditto, so it can go either way, but
good back here
Dust
from
is,
Dust
is good in
Megaphone,
close spaces,
sorry.
But oh yeah, Megaphone. I love Fox's forward smash, but I hate Falco's.
Yeah?
I don't know why.
I guess it's just because I hate Falco.
Understandable. I, even though I do
at least
play
Fox
Falco,
is honest.
I've been falling out of
oh,
my love.
This could even up right here.
Even though on stage, struggling, doesn't do anything right there.
So, I think he was expecting him to go high. He was close enough. Now he takes ledge, though.
Last stock for Yoshi's Island. Possibly Landry's last
could
stock.
Could be the end
match
of the set, yeah. Could be game 5.
Might be game 5. Could be 3-1, but either way,
oh,
it's still been incredibly close.
This is looking like game 5. Nope.
If he let go of that a little sooner, it could have been.
Best pod dog was close. Up tilt. Oh, don't know where he was going with that fair.
Ooh.
Oh man,
up air out
in
of the Firefox. Another up air again, not going to take it. Ooh, this messes up.
Oh, that might be it. Back air? Yeah.
3-1 to man. Dust. You have to play.
When you stopped SDing, I just got kind of twerked on.
The SD is part of the match.
Yeah, no, it definitely is.
Alright. I hope our memes didn't mess you up.
Huh?
I hope our memes didn't mess you up.
No, they're fine. But I was like, considering in game 2, I was like,